My hate for the Muslims then had no limits. And no Muslim ever impressed me for whatever reason.
But then I was fighting, believing I have to defend my faith, maiming and killing the others.
Two enemies who fought for their religion.
I'm not going to.
Two lives now given to one cause.
You see what we are better off.
I think you
How
are.
How are
right.
we going to make Nigeria safe? Nigeria safe for all.
Just not Nigeria, I don't know.